Troubadour Camp. Yay!
Welcome to Troubadour Camp. So good to have you here. My name is Moutain John, and this all started one cold winter night while I was writing a book. A blizzard was going on outside in the Laurel Mountains of western Pennsylvania, and I had two friends I hadn't seen in 30 years, and I needed to spend time with them. So I picked up the phone, and I called an old friend named Moe Dixon. And he was talking to me, and I said, you know, we need to spend some time together. We're not getting any younger. And he said, well, where's Wilson? I said, I think I've got a number for him. I'll call him, too. So I called Peter Wilson. I said, we need to get together. We haven't seen each other on the road for 30 years, and we used to all make music together whenever we could get together. And so the boys flew into western Pennsylvania that spring, and I picked them up at the airport and brought them up to a relative of my wife's old cabin in the woods where two creeks come down the side of the cabin, just so we could get together. And the next morning we wrote a song at 7, and about 9 we wrote another one. And about 1 o'clock in the afternoon, we wrote another one. And it went on that way for 6 days. And now we're going to sing some of them to you. Give a big hand for Moe Dixon and Peter Wilson.
Good idea, John.
I love being at this altitude.
Ben said, old friends, come out of the woods when something is needed or to do something good. I sometimes regret there's no time to waste. It's summertime again, it's all in one's taste. Sleep out in the yard, it's too hot inside. Look out on the mountains and the stars would arrive. Not for one moment did I ever feel alone. It's summertime again, now I know I'm back home. Summertime waltzes in three-quarter time straight into my life like an old friend of mine. If she'd hang around here, I'd simply believe summertime's the only one for me. Guitar sleeping, still the only clue, still sits on the chair looking over the brook. Like an old friend in need, it comes back to me. It's summertime again and I'm thinking of you. Summertime waltzes in three-quarter time straight into my life like an old friend of mine. If she'd hang around here, I simply believe summertime's the only one for me. Summertime waltzes in three-quarter time straight into my life like an old friend of mine. If she'd hang around here, I'd simply believe summertime's the only one for me. Summertime waltzes in three-quarter time straight into my life like an old friend of mine. If she'd hang around here, I'd simply believe summertime's the only one for me. If she'd hang around here, I'd simply believe summertime's the only one for me.
It's always so different because a lot of these songs were always written for other people, more or less. When a lot of times when we write things for in the vein of like for a movie or for a symphony or if you're looking for someone specifically to do the song. And when you write for somebody with a voice like this, it's beyond imagination. And yeah, we're gonna give you this little one here, and this a cute little ditty here for you, because everybody up in this place called Pentucky around here ride horses. So.
The headlight on the train coming at me in the rain. Rodeo was just a girl that broke my heart. Like a pony ridden hard, could not run cause I was tired. Rodeo, she left me calling out her name. When rodeo came into town, the cowboys came around for a chance to get their heart broke by that girl. 8 seconds on a bull was nothing of that thrill to be walking with that lady hand in hand, hand in hand, hand in hand, to be walking with that lady hand in hand. Like the cowboy that I am, back on that horse again. Yes, it scared me to death like a hurricane. Walking up, I changed the gate. I spun around and took the bait. Rodeo, she left me calling out her name. When rodeo came into town, the cowboys came around for a chance to get their heart broke by that girl. 8 seconds on a bull was nothing of that thrill to be walking with that lady hand in hand. Hand in hand, hand in hand, to be walking with that lady hand in. That she slowed down. If the right one came to town, I'd be a fool to take the reins for one last ride. Walking out of that room, this old cowboy said to you, rodeo, I think is calling out your name. When rodeo came into town, the cowboys came around for a chance to get their heart broke by that girl. 8 seconds on a bull was nothing of that thrill to be walking with that lady hand in hand, 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 to be walking with that lady hand in hand.
Many magical things about Troubadour Camp. I think one of the neat things is just the way things happened fairly spontaneously with the three of us, and it's almost inexplicable how it's just instant magic. But I think it was one of that very first week, and this has been going on 4 years. First year was 2007. We're just kind of watching this unfold, and I think we were all surprised at the process because we didn't really know what we were going to be doing once we got there. But it was, I think, the second or third day. John and Mo tend to get up first, and they'd kind of have things cooking by the time I'd rolled out of my bunk bed in camp and had my cup of coffee, and they'd already have six things going. And so I found a little corner that I could sit and write, and I, on my way out the door, John had and Mo had cooked up this thing, and the last line was, "Leave your dusty old boots by the door," and it was like, okay. So I started off this song with "Leave your dusty old boots by the door," and so you may notice in the course of this evening how the songs kind of weave in and out amongst each other and overlap in beautiful ways, and here's one now. Leave your dusty old boots by the door. Come here and lay on the floor. Close your eyes, breathe, tell me what you see, and I'll tell you what for. You're a bird that forgot how to fly. You're a fish that's got mud in its eye. Feathers and mud, then air and blood. I'll explain why. It's all about love, it's all about pain. It's all about singing and dancing in the rain. Spread your wings and take to the sky. It'll all come together, bye bye. Shoes and get out that door. Open your eyes and breathe some more. Sow your wild oats and gather up that grain and do it all over again. It's all about love, it's all about pain. It's all about singing and dancing in the rain. So spread your wings and take to the sky. It'll all come together. Bye and bye. Leave your dusty old boots by the door. Come here and lay on the floor. Close your eyes, breathe, tell me what you see. I'll tell you what for. You're a bird that forgot how to fly. You're a fish that's got mud in its eye. Feathers and mud, then air and blood. Now I'll explain why. It's all about love, it's all about pain. It's all about singing and dancing in the rain. So spread your wings and take it'll all come together, by and by. Sow your wild oats, gather up that grain, and do it all over, do it all over, do it all over again.
There you go.
Good job, Peter. Good job.
Peter Wilson.
Thank you.
A little old lady who built this cabin's name was Grandma Sailor. And Grandma Sailor lived to be 103 years old. And the year after she went on to the other side was the year that we had our first Troubadour camp there. And the very first morning, actually in the middle of the night, I got up and I was sitting there in one of her old chairs, and I was looking through the house, and I saw some magical grandma sailor things, and I'm gonna tell you about it in this song. The old folks have passed down the treasures. The cabin still stands by the creek. The rocking chair holds all the memories. The big pine trees cry for the new baby's sigh. The old place is simple and sweet. Old melodies ring through the cabin. Old feet gently tap on the floor. Three strangers with guitars are welcome. Leave your dusty old boots by the door. Her ducks in a row by the kitchen. Her oil lamp stands near the fire. The old pillows all smell of lavender. The old antique chair with plenty to spare make a nice restful place to retire. The laughter and tears are in silence of children that left and grew old. The breeze still blows through the window as our stories and songs all unfold. Let me hear it. Guitars are welcome. Leave your dusty old boots by the door. Three strangers with guitars are welcome. Leave your dusty old boots by the door. About 4 o'clock in the morning, and I couldn't sleep. All this magic was flying around all through the inside of the cabin, and I could hear creeks running on both sides, and I was all excited to see my old buddies and be back together and reminisce about what it was like 30, 40 years ago when we met. And I sat there. I was always the child when I was growing up that really enjoyed it when my mother sent me to my room. Because I didn't need anything or anybody. All I had to do was sit and stare at a wall, and I could have myself a great time. Play it again, boys. Sleep much, spend my night time looking at the shadows there on the wall. It's like waiting at the station for an old freight train or a slow ride home. I remember the faces, but not the places. I can hear the gunfire, I can't see no smoke. Lord, I can taste the whiskey, smell the perfume. I can hear the laughter like the devil's joke. But lightning won't strike in the same place twice. Do it again, Lord, I do it right. Looking in the mirror, don't see no lines. The old man's gone now, it's lost in time. Lord, it's lost in time. Pick it, boy. I was going to see her, she was waiting, but she's gone now, she's been gone for years. The bed is cold now, the house is vacant, her spirit's missing, but not the tears. Lightning won't strike in the same place twice. Do it again, Lord, I do it right. Looking in the mirror, don't see no lines. The old man's gone, now he's lost in time. Lord, he lost in time. Sleep much, spend my night time looking at the shadows up there on the wall.
Oh yeah.
We're having fun now, aren't we, huh?
So some of my childhood I spent down in Georgia, outside of Atlanta, even though I was born and raised in Oklahoma. And so while we were sitting there at Grandma Sailor's, Peter picked up one of my old guitars, and her name is Dove Marie.
Aw, Dove Marie.
And Dove Marie Garrett.
We had a little thing, me and Dove
well,
Marie.
Well, we were in, Dove Marie and I were in third grade together. She was a blonde-headed woman. I just really liked her a lot. And so when I bought this beautiful blonde guild guitar, I named it Dove Marie for my childhood sweetheart. And while Peter was playing Dove Marie at Grandma Sailor's cabin, I'd been telling stories about her, and out came this song.
Count it off there, Mountain John.
Don't wake me till we cross that Georgia line. I can smell those sweet magnolias in my mind. Where the honeysuckle grows and the days go by so slow. Don't wake me till we cross that Georgia line. Well, there's a sweet young thing, a memory of my youth. Yeah, Georgia peach in ballerina shoes. She's dancing in my mind like sweet Savannah wine. Don't wake me till we cross that Georgia line. Don't wake me till we cross that Georgia line. I can smell those sweet magnolias in my mind. Where the honeysuckle grows, the days go by so slow. Don't wake me till we cross that Georgia line. Sitting neath that red-hot Georgia sun. Well, I don't know how, but I just turned 61. I was thinking about the past, how it all went by so fast. Don't wake me till we cross that Georgia line. Don't wake me till we cross that Georgia line. I can smell those sweet magnolias in my mind. Where the honeysuckle grows and the days go by so slow. Don't wake me till we cross that Georgia line.
Take it, boy.
Well, it's time to let that fishing line unwind. Put tomorrow in the forefront of my mind. There's a catfish on my line. It's time to say goodbye. Don't wake me till we cross that Georgia line. Don't wake me till we cross that Georgia line. I can smell those sweet magnolias in my mind. Where the honeysuckle grows, the days go by so slow. Don't wake me till we cross that Georgia line. Don't wake me till we cross that Georgia line. I can smell those sweet magnolias in my mind. Where the honeysuckle grows, and the days go by so slow. Don't wake me till we cross that Georgia line.
Acapella.
Don't wake me till we cross that Georgia line. I can smell those sweet magnolias in my mind. Where the honeysuckle grows and the days go by so slow. Don't wake me till we cross that Georgia line. Lord, don't wake me till we cross that Georgia line. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
There you go.
Next one's a song. One of the things that happens for me personally at Troubadour Camp is that I have things I have to do. And
in the course of the day, I have to check email. Many people I know are in that situation. But at Troubadour Camp, we don't have any sort of internet access. If you want to check email at Troubadour Camp, you jump in the car and you go down to the corner and you go up about a couple of miles and then you're down another half mile and you get to a gas station out on the main road. And there at the gas station, for some reason, if you park in the parking lot, there's internet access. And so one of the little things that happens is we go through our coffee morning and we kind of get things percolating along. And
we have scooters.
And, yeah, all sorts of fun things we have there. But then after lunch, we kind of have quiet time, as boys are required to do when they're at camp. And so during quiet time, I jump into the van and I run down to the corner and check email. And
or you take the scooter.
Yeah, you know, or sometimes I take the scooter. But I also have a cell phone, and there's decent cell phone reception at Troubadour Camp. So anyway, it seems like I try to get away, and I try to get away, but I can't really get away even at Troubadour Camp. And this is a song that was inspired by many of those points I just made. Shoulder to the wheel, no destination. Strain, push, muscle and bone. Put your hand on the wheel, it'll move in my direction. A heart into the wheel, carry me home. Grind, grind, there's a telephone line. Could be a beacon from a baby or a straw ball swine. Could be the well's gone dry, could be a mighty big deal. Pick it up, buddy, put your shoulder to the wheel. Shoulder to the wheel, no destination. Strain, push, muscle and bone. Put your hand on the wheel, it'll move in my direction. A heart into the wheel, carry me on. Play. Strung across a canyon, I'm standing in the middle with a couple of clowns. One's crying like a baby, one's smiling like a banker. I'm humming to myself, trying not to look down. Shoulder to the wheel, no destination. Strain, push, muscle, and bone. Put your hand on the wheel, it'll move in my direction. A heart to the wheel, carry me home. Doesn't really matter. Keep the fox out of the hen house and gather those eggs. Yep, I'm the mule. Keep your eye on the prize. Mind your manners. Never ever beg. Shoulder to the wheel. No destination. Strain, push, muscle and bone. Put your hand on the wheel. It'll move in my direction. Heart into the wheel. Carry me home. Rock out there, buddy. Long road, or we're driving in circles. Think I was just here a little while ago. Stop this thing when the office roller coaster. Wanna be right here with the people I know. Shoulder to the wheel, no destination. Straight, but muscle and bone. Put your hand on the wheel, it'll move in my direction. Heart to the wheel, carry me home. Shoulder to the wheel, no destination. Muscle and bone, put your hand on the wheel, it'll move in my direction. A heart into the wheel, carry me home. Shoulder to the wheel, no destination. occasions, train, push, muscle, and bone. To hand on the wheel, it will move in my direction. A heart into the wheel, carry me home. There you go.
Peter Wilson right there. There.
That, by the way, is the title song to the new CD, just came out in January, that will be for sale in the lobby here on the intermission that may be coming up not too long from now. Actually, that intermission, I think, will be right after this next song. We've got Mountain John standing up now. This can only mean one thing.
This one came about, I was on tour down in the Southeast, and if you've ever toured in that part of the world, it's very different from where you live here. And very, very different from where you live here. But for some reason, it seems like it's a great place to play music, and I was down there, it was some complicated times going on down there with the oil spills and things like that. And this song came out of it where it was, we had storm warnings that day, tornado warnings back in Pennsylvania, and I had to get away, so I jumped on the scooter and took off to a state park because I figured it'd be safe there.
Huh. Yes.
Then what happened, Mo?
What happened next, Mo?
And that's where this all comes from.
The planet's got a hole in its heart, it needs a fixin'. Won't come easy, gonna take a lickin'. The earth's got a hole in its heart, it's a bleedin'. Our children aren't the ones to blame. My daddy drove a truck across the wide open country, cause the wide open country. My daddy drove a truck, and gasoline was only cents to the gallon. Now it don't make sense, the days are gone, because the planet's got a hole in its heart, it needs a fixin'. Won't come easy, gonna take a lickin'. The earth's got a hole in its heart, and it's a bleedin'. Our children aren't the ones to blame.
Give me one, John.
Down at the station, we're all waiting for a train, waiting for the train, but it's running real late. Someone heard a rumor about it's coming tomorrow. I got a premonition, it's the days to come. The planet's got a hole in its heart, it needs a fixing. It won't come easy, gonna take a licking. The earth's got a hole in its heart, and it's a bleeding. Our children aren't the ones to blame.
You got one, Peter? Well, it's getting complicated, but there's no explanation. Gotta
come together like sisters and brothers, like sisters and brothers. Gotta figure this out, because the planet's got a hole in its heart, it needs a fixing. Won't come easy, gonna take a lickin'. The earth's got a hole in its heart, and it's a bleeding. Our children aren't the ones to blame.
Come here, those hands.
And gotta listen to the people and not to the puppets. Puppets on a string got us here today. The politicians, they keep working for the dummies, or working for the system just to keep their pay. Because planet's got a hole in its heart and needs a fixing. It won't come easy, gonna take a licking. Now the earth's got a hole in its heart, it's a bleeding. Our children aren't the ones to blame. All no, no, said the planet's got a hole in its heart and needs a fixing. Won't come easy, Lord, it's gonna take a licking. Now the earth's got a hole in its heart, it's a bleeding. Our children aren't the ones to blame. No, no, I said our children aren't the ones to blame.
We're gonna be right back. Thanks a lot, everybody.
Oh.
Welcome back to Troubadour Camp.
Sorry about that.
Wait, boys. Good to have you here at Grandma Sailor's cabin with us. There was a little boy in Massachusetts, in the Berkshires. whom, like me and also like Peter, was always in trouble for one thing or another. And he'd been having trouble with all sorts of different courses and stuff, and his teacher was trying to work with him, and she was a good person. She was one of those teachers who knew what the word gift meant and dream. And the little boy had gotten frustrated, and he had written a part of a poem and thrown it on a floor, wadded up in the classroom, and left. And the next morning, the phone rang at the little boy's house. And she said, "I found your note upon the floor. And this is just a little gift we have for you about that." Seed will always grow one kind word before the storm. So often the river rises and we run to higher ground, seeking shelter from the ebbing tide so we won't be pulled back down. Teacher called this morning. There is no broken rule. We all have everything we need to be that special tool. In books, we have the pictures, but the words can seem so strange. One kind word, a touch, a smile could bring a special change. They seem the best. A poem paints the picture and the dreamer knows the rest. You see, my child, I found your note. Your words were written there. You found your dreamer deep inside, so pure, so kind, so fair. One thing I love,
more than fishing,
more than fishing, more than fishing. The one thing I love, more than fishing, is wading in the middle of the stream. Don't like to fish much, swimming in the pan. I like to walk in the water, like to catch them if I can. It don't matter when, sun up or down, gotta let them go till the next time around. The one thing I love, more than fishing, more than fishing, more than fishing. The one thing I love, more than fishing, is waiting in the middle of the stream.
I used to go to school with my soggy sneakers till the teacher took me down to the principal preacher. He told me that the Lord was working overtime weekends to save the world from me.
Now the one thing I love, more than fishing, more than fishing, more than fishing. The one thing I love, more than fishing, is waiting in the middle of the stream. Walking with my shoes untied by the water, I know I shouldn't otter, it's the way that I am. She was standing in the creek, barefooting and a-singing. Nobody knows fishing like a girl with a plan. The one thing I love, more than fishing, more than fishing, more than fishing. The one thing I love, more than fishing, is waiting in the middle of the stream.
next thing you know, we're standing for the preacher. The preacher tells a story about the river inside. A boy and a girl walking in the water, fishing in the creek with their shoes untied. Because the one thing I love more than fishing, more than fishing, more than fishing, the one thing I love more than fishing is waiting in the middle of a stream.
Everybody, yeah.
Oh, the one thing I love more than fishing, more than fishing, more than fishing, the one thing I love more than fishing is waiting in the middle of a stream.
A friend of mine who was very, very rich said to me one day, I love to come and hear you sing because you look at the world through a completely different set of eyes than I do. He said, you go up on the mountain in the morning at sunrise and you see the sky and you see the sunrise. I go up on the mountain and I see real estate. He said, I'm gonna retire in another 2 years and I don't know what I'm gonna do with my life. I said, go look for the sunrise. Is a mountaintop just real estate? Shall we sell that perfect view? Do we have nothing left in common? Could this possibly be true? After years of making music and following that tune, will the magic all be gone? Has it left us all so soon? Let the highway cast its magic spell. Let the campfires dance at night. Let the storyteller tell his tale for our magic carpet ride. Go stand upon the mountain. Grab a star and hang on tight. It will swing us round the universe. Share with us its light. Not outgrown our magic, the gift is all we need. The heavens will smile on us each night and give us songs to sing. Let the highway cast its magic spell. Let the campfires dance at night. Let the storyteller tell his tale for our magic carpet ride. Go stand upon the mountain, grab a star and hang on tight. It will swing us round the universe and share with us its light. Thank you. Thank you.
A couple years ago, I was kayaking, and I went over a waterfall. And unfortunately, my friend was kayaking with me, and he was in front of me on the waterfall. And so I slid down the waterfall and rammed him in the side, and I broke the fingers on this hand. And so normally, it wouldn't be such a big thing for a normal person, I guess, but the problem was I had a symphony in Chicago in 6 weeks that I had written. And so it was called Dvorak and Dixon, and I was supposed to be in Chicago to do this thing. So I had to figure out a way to rehab these fingers. So I decided, what could I do? Maybe I'll play ukulele. That's what I thought. So I tried to get a ukulele, and some friends of mine in Hawaii sent me this ukulele. And I got this ukulele, and I just banged on it for a week or so. And after a week, everything about the ukulele was wrong. The neck was going in the opposite direction, and the top had caved in and all this kind of deal. So I figured that it wasn't going to work for me. So I went over to my neighbor and said, you know, you should build me a ukulele. And he said, I don't build ukuleles.
that's how it started. and now these
ukuleles are all over the world, and Lady Antebellum and James Taylor and Eddie Vedder and Sarah Bareilles, they all play Maya Moe ukuleles and stuff. So this song comes about. There we were in a storm warning once again on Pennsylvania, and a knock came at the door. And the knock came at the door. We're in the studio there. We opened the door, and there was this little ukulele. It was the coolest thing on earth. And they said to us, here. Take this ukulele. It was found where?
See if you can make it work. It's been in a pillow sack in my mother's attic for 50 years. Yeah. It's 100 years old.
So it came about from that. So we yanked it out, and we threw some strings on this little tiny little ukulele.
And we named her Thumbelina.
And we recorded with that one right away. So
because you're your thumb.
And this ukulele here is, of course, it's a resonator one, and it's a... It's got a little pineapple up there, and that's Moe, you know. But the Gordon Mayer and Charmaker make the Mayer. They make the best ukuleles in the world right now, and it's tough. And they blame me every day that they have to work because I kind of inspired the whole deal. So here, let us do this little ditty for you. And for this one here, when I first started playing ukulele, I called up my friends and said, "We're gonna play ukulele," and they said, why? And so you've got a little a verse, sing along on this. All you've got to say is yet. And I'll say, there's no ukulele in the band.
Yet.
And you got to do it like Bob Dylan or somebody would do it. Yeah. There's no ukulele in the band.
Yeah.
Okay, so give it to me. So here we go on this one. Goes
was
like
that
this.
Dylan?
All set. If I wake up in the morning, I'll be giving you the warning. You won't be hearing any more blues. Now the country in me is for the Nashville cats. Rock and roll's beginning to snooze. And I'll be taking the rap, I'll put it all in the can. The folkies think they're still in the past. Another Saturday night, and I'll be taking the bed.
There's no ukulele in the band
yet.
There's no ukulele in the band. There's no ukulele in the band. Ukulele Thumbelina, she wants to be a singer, but there's no ukulele in the band.
See, you could have found me, but I could have found it. You never could have picked the time. It's been sleeping in the attic for 100 years ago, and Janie came a-knocking at the door. It needs a couple of strings to love that thing. The music be flowing like a brook. Another Saturday night, and I'll
be taking a bed.
There's no ukulele in the band
yet.
There's no ukulele in the band. There's no ukulele in the band. My
little lady Thumbelina, she wants to be a singer,
but there's no ukulele in the band.
Pick it, Peter, you got it. Peter Wilson there, give him a big one.
Such a cute little thing, and not a wrinkle on her face, tucked away in a pillow sack. And you know you gotta wonder what's the last song played, and if it's ever coming back. So I took my guitar, I hung it up on the wall, maybe just an hour or two. Another Saturday night and I'll be taking a bet
that there's no ukulele in the band. There's no ukulele in the band. There's no ukulele in the band. My ukulele Thumbelina, she wants to be a singer, but there's no ukulele in the band.
Now my friends must think I'm as crazy as a loon with the songs coming out of my head. Another Saturday night and I'll be taking a bet that there's no ukulele in the band.
Yeah, there's no ukulele in the band. There's no ukulele in the band. My ukulele Thumbelina, she wants to be a singer, but there's no ukulele in the band.
Let me play some ukulele.
Get down.
Moe Dixon.
Magenta Smith.
I think that's magenta up there.
Well, one of the things that happens at Troubadour Camp is we kind of get on little grooves and when I write songs, I tend to go out and sit on this bridge over the creek, and it's called Mark's Bridge, and there's a little sign right next to it on the tree that says Mark's Bridge. And I sit on Mark's Bridge in a metal chair that can be out in the rain, because sometimes it rains at Troubadour Camp, and I watch the water go by underneath me. It's just something inspiring in that for me, and so I was sitting out on Mark's Bridge one morning with my pencil and paper, watching the water go by underneath me, and I got the feeling kind of cosmic. And
I love this. You are.
Big picture thing kind of took over, and you know, the water was going by underneath me, if you know what I mean. And when I came back in, I had this little melody, and both Mo and John at the same time said, wow, that sounds like a Mr. Rogers song. So for both of them, ever since then, they think of it as the children's song, but I don't really get it myself, but you can make what you will with this one. Here we go. And it does have a sing-along part. It's got a few more words than Mo's sing-along song, but I'm sure you'll get it. And the boys will help you with your part. And the sing-along part comes up a lot more often. We're coming up on it now. Here it comes. Are you ready?
I wake up in the morning and I look up at the sky. It's funny how the time goes by. Storm clouds may be rolling in, or they may be rolling by. It's funny how the time goes by.
soon my mind is caught up in my busy day. It's funny how the time goes by. Ah, but in this quiet moment, I gotta say, it's funny how the time goes by. The sun will rise, the sun will set, on this you can rely. It's funny how the time goes by. With every heartbeat, every breath, that's a measure of our lives. It's funny how the time goes by.
I think they're getting it. Play, Mo.
I bumped into an old friend, it was just the other day. It's funny how the time goes by. She smiled and said, hey, mister. I winked and said, hey, babe. It's funny how the time goes by. Oh, my daughter called me up, and she took me out for a beer. It's funny how the time goes by. I can hardly wait to see just where it goes from here. It's funny how the time goes by. The sun will rise, the sun will set, on this you can rely. It's funny how the time goes by. With every heartbeat, every breath, that's a measure of our lives. It's funny how the time goes by. Every breath, that's a measure of our lives. It's funny how the time goes by. It's funny how the time goes by. It's funny how time goes by.
Peter Wilson right there, ladies and gentlemen.
True song. It's a true song.
This one. Wow. Oh, yes. This is a piece. This is something else.
We met in the Green Mountains of Vermont, the three of us, somewhere between 76 and 79. That would be 1976 and 1979. And I had never been to New England. I was born and raised in Oklahoma, and like I said, spent a little time in Georgia, but I had never heard of sorrel boots. I grew up wearing cowboy boots. I believe it was my first frostbite in September when Moe said, John, I really think we need to go to Brattleboro and get you some sorrels. And Wilson said, you need some wool socks. Well, one thing led to another, and my brother and his family moved in up there to write a book on a sabbatical leave, and they gave birth to a baby boy. And my brother's name is Dr. Cricket. And that baby got named Sunrise Cricket when Moe walked in the bar that night to hear what had happened. And so we wrote this song for Sunrise. Back in the old green mountains, at sunrise on a winding road, some city folk gave birth to a baby boy. At least that's how the story was told. He came home in an old Stetson hat box. His legs were strong and lean. He loved to fish down by the river. He played guitar and he loved to sing. He stared at the stars and wondered how long it would take to fly to the moon. He would rest by a stream, and there he would see and dream about moving on soon. Took off one day on a journey, they say, and never returned to the earth. But I'll never forget that yellow-haired boy or the stars in his eyes since his birth. The cricket will cry at sunrise, stars will dance in the sky. I cried when they told me they lost him, but I still hear him singing on high. He stared at the stars and wondered how long it would take to fly to the moon. He would rest by a stream. There he would sing and dream about moving on soon. Back in the old green mountains, at sunrise on a winding road, some city folk gave birth to a baby boy. At least that's how the story was told.
That's so good. I like that one.
Somebody said a while ago when we got ready to start the second show, where can we get a Troubadour CD? we're going to be in the studio all next week.
That's
here,
right.
Recording these songs and more.
Another 30.
Yep.
Looks like we're going to have a great time here in this part of the world.
Well, we're at Grandma Wilson's house now.
Come on by. We're going to have a party over at my house after the show, so just come on by.
Everyone's
we'll
invited.
Stay up all night.
Naked hot tubs.
Yep.
Oh, not much to look at. Happy birthday, Mikhail.
So back to the point here. I was sitting on the bridge one more time, and I'm looking at the water going by underneath me, and I was thinking about my dear friend Utah Phillips and his journey, and he had this really neat thing with Kate Wolfe, and there's all sorts of stories about Utah and Kate, and they were kind of all mixed up and bouncing around in my brain, and in the midst of that, there was something really beautiful that he represented to me, still does too, about being a folk singer. And I have capital F and capital S when I say folk singer for me personally. And so I had all that bouncing around. And one of the things I wanted to accomplish that morning there on the bridge on my metal chair as the water was going by underneath me was to write a folk song. And I'm thinking, okay, Red River Valley. Anyway, and this is what I got. And we'll just see how it comes out.
My love said, come away with me, though I'm weary, I must be still. She said, then come a little ways, walk me to the top of the hill. Walk me to the top of the hill, my road is long, I can't be still. It would be a great kindness, take my hand, walk me to the top of the hill.
Play one, Moe.
Around the bend into the woods, the day was warm and fine. We spoke travelers on the road, and so we passed the time. And when our climb had reached the top, and it was time to part, my weariness was gone from me, our journey had won my heart. Walk me to the top of the hill, my road is long, I can't be still. It would be a great kindness, take my hand, walk me to the top of the hill. Oh, I took up my lover's hand, and I offered her this vow. As I do now. And when the road is rocky, love, I will hold you still, and I will be there by your side when we get to the top of the hill.
Walk me to the top of the hill, my road is long, I can't be still. It would be a great kindness, take my hand, walk me to the top of the hill. So walk me to the top of the hill, my road is long, I can't be still. It would be a great kindness, take my hand, walk me to the top of the hill. It would be a great kindness, take my hand, walk me to the top of the hill.
Peter Wilson.
Thank you.
Wow. How did we get to this already?
I know. What's the deal?
We have to play 10 more.
We're coming up on our last song.
Isn't that a riot? this is one of those pieces. When we ended up back east, John at the time wasn't feeling too good, and he was kind of having a rough go at it as far as, you know, his health and things like that. When Peter and I talked, we said, let's go back there change his life, so to speak, if we can. And we went back to the hills in western Pennsylvania, and immediately we got him out there, and we decided that he was going to quit smoking. He was going to quit drinking, and that he was going to start jogging with us.
And that's exactly how it went, right, John?
Kind of. Only you wanted me to eat broccoli, too.
I want you to know that John has eaten 5 pieces of broccoli this week.
I have, and it's really upset me.
Yeah.
But I ate it.
Still working through his system, I think. Moving on.
This piece came about, and it was more or less about John, and and that way of life, and we're gonna make it. And this is one of those songs. A lot of times, I used to write like kids' music. Little Vera's here tonight. Give her a big hand and stuff. And it was always like when we were writing things, we were writing for a reason, right? Whether it was a movie or it was for another artist or this or that. It was kind of very seldom do I end up writing for a friend kind of deal. And this one, when we sat down to write this song, it just kind of flowed out. And now there's thousands of people that play this song. And when the song started out, we just made it really, really simple so they could everybody could catch on. And the last thing I heard, it had over 80 verses. So people are always writing me and saying, I'm from the ukulele club from Santa Cruz or Las Vegas, or you don't know me, but I live in Goshen, Massachusetts. And I was wondering if you can give me the chords to this song. And I said, there's only 2 of them. So we'll figure this out. But this song here is being played and sung all over the world. And this was... Who would have thunk it, huh, guys?
If there's one thing bigger than the energy of music, it's the love from friends.
Yeah. This one, the greatest part was we're playing in New York City at the Ukulele Folk Festival of New York. And as I was playing it, there's a great ukulele player from Hawaii. He was 102 at the time, Bill Tapia. And so I played this song, and there's 1,000 people singing the song. And I walked out into the audience, and they were just singing. I was just listening to the thing, and I heard him mumble, boy, how are you going to get out of this, Dixon? And so I backed up to the exit, and the place was just singing, and I figured I make my exit out the door, and as I wiggled the door opened up, and out I went like that, and I could hear everybody singing. Then the door shut, and there I was standing in an alley in New York City. And so all the people were singing. I pound on the door, and I said, I've got to get back in there. And the guy says, no, there's a festival going on. You have to go around. You got a little part on this one. Help us out a little bit. Is this on? Hopefully. Okay, let me do this one here. I got so many things going on up here. This little resonator is fun on this. Melissa, you're going to like this one.
Went downtown to River City, see a friend who came to sing. It cost him $300 in gasoline. Tonight he'll be playing for free.
And there's a whole lot of Saturday night left in me. Whole lot of Saturday night.
You got it.
There's nothing I can do to make it home to you.
There's a
whole lot of Saturday night.
Let's have them sing a little bit on this one.
I think they are singing good.
Whole lot of Saturday night left in me.
Whole lot of Saturday night.
You got it. There's nothing I can do to make it home to you. There's a whole lot of Saturday night.
Pick it, Wilson.
Mm-hmm. Well, I went uptown to see the doctor. The doctor said I caught a disease. I got it south of the border. It's a fishing disorder. Tonight I'll be playing for free. And there's a whole lot of Saturday night left in me.
Whole lot of Saturday night.
Nothing I can do to make it home to you. There's a whole lot of Saturday night.
Pick it there, guys.
If it weren't for bad luck, I'd have no luck at all. So put a 10 spot in my case tonight. I'm alone and having a ball.
Yeah, there we go.
A whole lot of Saturday night left in me.
I said,
whole lot of Saturday night. And nothing I can do to make it home to you. There's a whole lot of Saturday night. Well, they say I caught this magic.
How'd you catch it?
From dancing on a diamond strings. Well, little did they know I caught it long ago, and I was born to sing. And there's a whole lot of Saturday night left in me.
I said,
whole lot of Saturday night. Nothing I can do to make it home to you. There's a whole lot of Saturday night.
Let me pick it there, Wilson.
Shine. They left the party early. I'll be all alone tonight.
Oh. And there's a whole lot of Saturday night left in me.
I said,
whole lot of Saturday night. Nothing I can do to make it home to you. There's a whole lot of Saturday night. Whole lot of Saturday night left in me.
I said,
whole lot of Saturday night. Nothing I can do to make it home to you. There's a whole lot of Saturday night.
Let's hear you do it.
Whole lot of Saturday night left in me.
I said,
whole lot of Saturday night. Nothing I can do to make it home to you. There's a whole lot of Saturday night.
Let's get it, kids.
Whole lot of Saturday night left in me.
I said,
whole lot of Saturday night. There's nothing I can do to make it home to you. There's a whole lot of Saturday night.
Now they say I caught this magic from dancing on the diamond strings. But little did they know I caught it long ago, 'cause I was born to sing.
Yeah. Moe Dixon. Troubadour camp.
Yay.
Okay.
It's the best crowd we've ever had.
It is. Here, let me get this little thing early. Here.
It's early.
Cap. I just thought I'd add that. Is that okay?
Hubcap guitar.
My very first guitar like this was when I was a kid. It was a Roy Rogers lunchbox. And it was, I made it into a slide guitar. And it was, this one here is a little more high tech, but. I love this little piece here, and I love what you do with this one, Johnny. This is one of those that's it was written to be more like a back porch kind of song, and no one sings it like this gentleman right here. Once again, a really big hand for Mount John Hilligoss there, huh?
Pick it, boys. Daddy bought a three-tone convertible Ford, bought it on time, and he drove it on home for me to see. Then he set me on his lap because I could not see. A little bitty smile as he looked at me. Let's take a drive, son. Take that old river road. Take it down the mountain, oh, so slow. Long as we're homebound, long as we're homebound supper time. Long as we're homebound, long as we're homebound supper time. Well, he taught me how to shift three on the stick, then said, boy, now you do it. I'll try, Daddy. Well, I ran her down a road about 40 to the hour. Boy, that car had lots of power. How am I doing, Daddy? Take that old river. Take it down the mountain, oh, so slow. Long as we're homebound, long as we're homebound supper time. Long as we're homebound, long as we're homebound supper time.
Pick it, boy.
Well, I said, Daddy, this is quite a treat. He frowned, said, boy, you got two left feet. You can do it, son. It'll just take time. Now turn her around, head her on home. Mama's waiting and supper's on. You can do it, boy. It'll just take time. Take that old river road. Take it down the mountain, oh, so slow. Long as we're homebound, long as we're homebound supper time. Long as we're homebound, long as we're homebound supper time. By the 16th year, you know I had to go. I couldn't sit still and I couldn't say no. I gotta go, Ma. I gotta go. But But on the plains of Kansas, I found a phone. Mama said things aren't right on the farm. You gotta come home, boy. Better come on home. Don't forget now. Take that old river road. Take down the mountains, oh, so slow. Long as we're homebound. Long as we're home by supper time. Long as we're home by. Long as we're home by supper time. Long as we're home by. Long as we're home by supper time. Long as we're homebound, long as we're homebound supper time. Soup's on, boys.
You don't mind if we play another one, do you? I mean, we're just, isn't that, that's such a pretty picture. You just remember what it was like, you know, the first day you stole your dad's car. And he said, here, let me teach you how to drive the thing if you're going to drive it. No.
Everybody was talking this last few months about,
well, the Mayan calendar says the end of the time is December 21st. Nostradamus says the end of time. Book of Revelation says the end of time.
1965, there was this group of people out in Arkansas that crawled in a cave for a month because it was the end of time. A month later, they ran out of soup. Came out and went, oh my God, they're all still here.
Hate when that happens.
I do too. But it prompted me to write this song at Troubadour Camp last fall.
What's, which one you want to do for this?
Gonna leave here now, is it?
Oh, great, I get to wail. Why didn't I?
What key is it in?
I should have kept Peter? That one right there.
I think
like
it's an
that.
E, but I'm not sure.
E? I have E written down here.
E it is then.
Oh, yeah, just let me.
But I don't believe any of my notes, because every time I learn it in one key, they put it in another key. They keep threatening to hire a new singer.
What do you think?
Wait till I put my dress on.
It was all we could do to keep him from getting that dress on, I'll tell you.
This would be cool. I wanted to play this one. I get. Give it to me, Peter.
Everybody's feeling we're nearing the end.
Thank you, Mikhail. Big round of applause for Mikhail working on his birthday.
Everybody's feeling we're nearing the end. Everybody's wondering, will we start over again? Is this the final curtain? Will we take one more bow? Or are we gonna leave here now? Oh yeah! Or are we gonna leave here now? Are we gonna leave here now? Or are we gonna leave here now? Will the man in the moon turn to green cheese soon? Or are we gonna leave here now? Tickle that hubcap, son. The old mill stream is moving. Will it be done soon? Will the old dairy cow jump over the moon? Will that old lady in the choir always sing out of tune? Or are we gonna leave here now? Are we gonna leave here now? Or are we gonna leave here now? Will the man in the moon turn to green cheese soon? Or are we gonna leave here now? Take a low strength. Do it again. Hey, diddle, diddle, and old Tom Thumb. Hey. Peter, Peter, pumpkin eater's kinda dumb. I'm gonna grab you and kiss you now. Or are we gonna leave here now? Oh yeah! Or are we gonna leave here now? Here we go, everybody now. Are we gonna leave here now? Or are we gonna leave here now? It's real hard to sing. The man in the moon turned to green cheese soon. Or are we gonna leave here now? Sing that chorus again. Are we gonna leave here now? Are we gonna leave here now? Will the man in the moon turn to green cheese soon? Or are we gonna leave here now?
Sure. Okay. Got one more, really, one more.
Maybe two.
No, you can't do this. No, I'll put on my teddy. If you sing that song.
So I went out. Usually we do Troubadour Camp in June, but this year it got moved to October, and I was out there in October at Grandma Sailor's cabin, and it was sort of a busy time for me in my various things that I do, and so I was kind of multitasking a bit, and as it worked out, I got about 2 or 3 hours sleep and each night, and I was doing okay because I was sort of balancing it all out and having little rest times and a nap now and then. But I got to this really cool place where if I just closed my eyes for only a second, I'd be sound asleep. But if I opened my eyes, I'd be wide awake. It was this beautiful little dynamic that I had going on. It was really nice, but it was in that state that I wrote this song.
Close your eyes, let it go, let dreams come, let the dreams come, in dreams you'll know. All the world is stardust and all the world is light. Here for you to search for and here for you to find. Here for you to have, here to set you free. Close your eyes, dream, dream, dream. Breathe. Dreams come in dreams you know. Time is like a river and all the world's a stage. Here for you to act on and here for you to play. Here for you to hold, here for you to see. Close your eyes, dream. the road is long when you're worried and afraid when things go wrong. Close your eyes, let it go. Let the dreams come, let the dreams come. It's like a river, yes, and all the world's a stage. Here for you to act on, and here for you to play. Here for you to laugh, and here for you to sing. Close your eyes, dream, dream, dream. Close your eyes, dream.
Night, night.
You don't mind if we play another one, do you? I mean...